need a warning for Beltrami County in north central Keesota. A severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado is located near Wamaska, moving east at 20 miles per hour. This tornadic storm will impact the following areas. Wamaska. The safest place to be during a tornado is in a basement. Get under a workbench or other piece of sturdy furniture. Or rooms such as windows. Motorists should not take shelter under highway overpasses as a last resort. Either park down in a low-lying area. Heavy rainfall may obscure this tornado. Wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now. Thank you. National Weather Service in Hazleton has issued a tornado warning for Beltrami County in north-central Keysoda. A severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado is located near Keysoda State Forest, moving northeast at 60 miles per hour. This tornadic storm will impact the following areas. Keysoda State Forest. The safest place to be during a tornado is in a basement. Get under a workbench or other piece of sturdy furniture. If no basement is available, seek shelter on the lowest floor of the building in an interior hallway. Get or pillows to cover your body. And always stay away from windows. Motorists should not take shelter under highway overpasses. As a last resort, either park your vehicle and stay put, or abandon your vehicle and lie down in a low-lying area. Heavy rainfall may obscure this tornado. Take cover now. Tornadoes are extremely difficult to see and confirm at night. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now. service in Hazleton has issued a tornado warning for Beltrami. A severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Keysoda State Forest, moving northeast at 50 miles per hour. This tornadic storm will impact the following areas. Keysoda State Forest. The safest place to be. Get under a workbench or other piece of sturdy furniture. If no basement is available, seek shelter on the lowest floor of the building in an interior hallway or room such as a closet. Use blankets or pillows to cover your body. And always stay away from windy rainfall may obscure this tornado. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now. Tornadoes are extremely difficult to see and confirm. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now.